got a great Peter Rowan tune here called Awake Me in the New World. And this is great for frequency singing because you can really get in and bellow into a kind of an upward spiral of frequency. So let me clear my throat here and we'll get into it. It's a great tune. Awake Me in the New World is the title song from an album of his of the same name. Okay. That song has so much energy in it that I find myself dropping out of the vocalizing just to listen to the repeated energies. Okay, we close now with a very appropriate song also from Peter Rowan. I had mentioned that he has been doing mantras for nearly 40 years now. And in this particular tune, he works this mantra that I've been using into the end of his song, and you can hear the so-called seed syllables, or you can think of them as vowels in a sound pattern. Om Ahong Vajra Guru Pamasiddhi Hong. You'll hear them at the end of this song, which is called Across the Rolling Hills. And by the way, in the notes just below this video, I'll include some links that will allow you to go to an MP3 of the mantra in case you want to hear other versions of it. And I'll also put in some links for three different video segments of people doing the mantra. Okay, here's the final tune, Across the Rolling Hills.
Across the rolling hills I come riding. Across the rolling hills I come riding. Across the rolling hills I ramble at my will. Across the rolling hills I come riding. With my banner in the wind I come riding. With my banner in the wind I come riding.
Guru Bhavadira, Om Guru Bhavadira.